like an enchanted forest.
Looks like we could get a look around.
Lost near us.
Check that out.
Yeah! I'm not gonna die now.
Movement. Be careful.
boss sighted over there.
Earhart's okay.
A review of our tactics might be in order. I won't take long. Got your back here.
With us?
Sorry, I'm on my way. I hope we're done here soon. Don't worry, we can win this.
Thank you.
find a tactic that solves our problem. Sorry. I'm on my way. We can do this. I know it.
Mia, I'll be back.
Sorry, but it's time.
You shouldn't sleep so late, you know? She's gonna be mad at me.
Remember. Once you're in there, you're in forever. Are you really sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I want to keep Mia safe.
You have a noble spirit, Nicola. I respect that.
Thank you.
was from the boy. What exactly was a snowy mountain? I think that memory was a snowy mountain.
You saw who was there with the kid, right? What the hell is going on? You saw who was there with the kid, right? What the hell?
What was all of that?
Damn. She's losing herself. She needs blood. Right. Then we're going back to base.
Damn it all! The whole place is swarming with horrors. We need to get out of here fast!
Wait, Riki. Some of our people are injured.
Leave them behind. We don't have the numbers to sit around defending the wounded.
There's a building surrounded by a moat up ahead. We can take refuge there for a while. It should give us some cover.
Are you kidding me, Yakumo? You want to stick around until everyone heals? Take a look outside, Yakumo. It's Horror Town. We need to look for a way out while we still can.
And just leave our friends behind? I'm not going to do that. I can't. I'd rather die here defending them.
You've completely lost it, man. I guess it's just us who want to live. See you, Yakumo.
Should we really have stayed?
We've made our choices. Anyway, no one can know what tomorrow will bring. Right, Yakumo? Yakumo?
Yeah. Right.
Those people, they were my old comrades.
We might be able to find out where they are now if we follow their memories. You know, use them as a kind of trail. We stayed with, I guess, along with everyone in the end. Maybe if we had talked it out more. Still, I start to wonder. Did all those guys who left blame me? Well, it's not like I'll find the answer now. No matter how many times I ask.
What is it?
You're crazy if you're thinking of helping those guys who got separated, Yakumo. It's suicide!
They're our friends, Riki. I won't ignore them.
Always digging your heels in. You'll get everyone killed.
I'll help you this one time. After this, you're on your own.
It was you, wasn't it, Yakumo? You're the one that stopped our trade.
Trade? You mean looting things to sell in the black market? Call it what you want, but you're no better than thieves. Riki, we were orphans. You remember what it was like. Mito took everything from us before we even knew we had it, and we were powerless to stop him. How could you steal from someone weaker than you?
Always the golden boy, huh? I've never fallen for your insipid act. Fine, then. Let's settle this right here, right now. I'll show you what happens to simpering brats like you who don't know when to quit. Son of a... Back it off already, would you?
Back off? I don't think so. If I did that, you would have killed me.
That's why I don't like you.
If he was just a sore loser, the two of us disagreed on that. Calling him a good guy would be a stretch, but... Well, at least he was honest with himself. That's something.
What is it?
Are you sure about this, Riki? Leaving Yakumo and them behind?
We finally have a chance to live free instead of being mercenary thralls forever. I'm not gonna die now.
Okay, but what's the plan for escape?
We'll keep an eye out for a rescue chopper. There should be a couple where the horrors are thin.
Hey, Riki! Riki! I finally found a chopper! Hey! That thing just bit through our ticket out of here.
Those bastards eat any damn thing in front of them.
There's nowhere we can run.
Hey, pull yourself together. We're getting out of here alive.
Well then, if we'd been patient.
Yeah, you're right. Anyway, I was hoping you would give me a hand looking for more of their memories.
What is it?
The first face we saw when we woke up from the deep sleep was one we thought we'd never see again. Miguel's. We were mauled to death by horrors after the Great Collapse. Mito collected our bodies and brought them back to life with things called boar parasites. Most of us didn't survive the revival process, but they might have been the lucky ones. The rest of us were thrown right back into thraldom. If I could just somehow find a way to get out of this place. Maybe while Mito is busy experimenting on Emily.
You know, Giacomo still feels bad about what happened back then. When the two of you guys fought and split up.
He does?
Yeah, I think he always wonders if there might have been another way.
Like I even care about that.
Listen up! The facility walls have been breached, and the Lost are getting in!
This is just what I've been waiting for. Let's slip out in the confusion.
What about Giacomo? He's still asleep.
You already know the answer. He was always a blind goody-two-shoes. I despised him to his last breath. I won't be satisfied until he wakes up and I get to punch that stupid face of his one more time.
So, it was Riki and the rest of them who did it. How lame was that? I wonder if they all made it out of there in the end. Yep. We'll figure out what happened to them. I won't let them be forgotten.
It's no good, Ricky. We might have gotten out, but there's too many of them.
You're telling me we have to leave Yakumo behind?
Damn it all.
We're not abandoning anyone again. All right, listen up, everyone. We're all going to survive this. At least until we kick the crap out of Yakumo.
Yakumo, the truth is, I never did like you, you bastard. Still, I always wanted to be like you. Our life may have been miserable, but I wanted to be able to stand straight and stare back at the world with your bright eyes. You know what? It really doesn't feel so bad. Risking your life for a friend.
Me. I don't deserve that kind of praise. I'm going to keep on moving ahead. I owe them that much. Thanks. I don't know if I've said this before, but it's really good being here with you all. I'll keep supporting you however I can.
What is it? I've got just about it. If you want it, I got it. Come again soon.
There's something I want to give my blood code. It's a symbol of trust. Go on, take it.
However, I hear you can express a blood code comes with certain ability. Do you have any idea? Sorry, I got... Buying something? Okay. Take care of that.
I overheard you're able to read blood. Fascinating. It would be an honor for you to take mine. I'm curious to see how you handled it.
Most of the time, some revenants figure they're immortal, so take care of... Okay.
The depths are a complex of opens, the mist that formed in the battle, and the lost and the might. It's only natural that people with the depths are necessary for our future. I'll lead the way. Just tell me where we're going. It's unexplored territory from here on. Take care.